have a contest over whose interpretation of the founders is correct.
Now, we think of the debates as the Lincoln-Douglas debates because Lincoln is such an important figure in our national history. But in 1858, Douglas was a much more prominent figure. And Lincoln was lucky that the national spotlight shone on him because he was combating Douglas.
The Lincoln-Douglas debates are still the most famous debate in American history. And there's a reason for that.